big over the Bobcats, 43-0. So not at all, Cliff, what I expected out of this game. I expected